Nathan, what's he doing? Turn your front locker on. Turn your front locker on.
Don't have a
front. Oh, okay. I thought you did. There you go. Let the good traction control kick in.
Yeah.
There it goes. Let the traction control keep going, keep going. Don't slow down. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Keep going.
Really?
Yep.
Alright, try and grab this bank. Fold your mirror in and try and get up here.
Yep.
Nah, cool. Rock rash, that's okay. Just rock that. Yep, yep. Hold that. Yep.
Come back a bit, just do that one more time.
Hey, I'm
watching the paddle. Yeah, right, you almost have it. Yep. 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 No, stop there. Same thing again, you almost had it. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Nice.
Got it, Bart. Keep it slow. Yeah. That traction control kickings. Keep going. Keep driving forward. No, I shouldn't need to. Keep turning inward. Hey, hang on, wait there. Trying to fix your tail lights. Just popped out.
You
want to
unplug it and just...
You put cam mode on.
I don't know why it's doing that. Is that doing a burn-off?
Oh yeah, could have been doing a burn.
Didn't have done it before.
Nah. Well then.
Did you go?
Yeah, truck coming forward still, it almost grabs. Bit of passenger. Go back and bump it. So go back a bit. Alright, stop there. Try and yeah, just stall up a little bit. As soon as your rear comes up, you can back off.
Right?
Yeah.
Put it back in drive, man, and see if you can just try and run up this bank a little bit and let it bite.
Turn passenger and go backwards. Is that right? Yep.
Down.
Now go backwards. Yep. Keep going. Keep turning passenger down. Keep going. Yep. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Hey, right, stop there. Turn into it a bit more. Then go. Faster, a little bit sooner.
Yeah.
nice and slow. It's gonna pivot, yep. 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 And it's using the top. Yep. Nice.
You're on your rear tow bar.
You want me to go back or?
Yeah. It's going to be hard because you're pushing against your tow bar. Yeah, that's it, it's clearing. I'll straighten up. Yep. Sort of teetering on your rear tow bar, which
Sorry?
Looks you're teetering on your rear tow bar, which is lifting the rear up and stopping you.
Oh, but it's feeding some fucking noise. You see, these are only temporary.
Yep. Yep. You'd have to commit.
Wait, Chris, if you're gonna make that, you gotta commit.
What?
You gotta commit if you wanna make that.
There's nothing in front of him, so you can drive through.
Try to launch it a little bit.
Momentum, not launch.
Do that again.
Yeah, that's right.
So that again,
yeah, what he said. Oh! Do that again, but better.
Is he even using like mash plates or anything?
Yeah. You're on the right idea. It's almost there. Yes, keep going. Potentially. Turn in. Keep going. Yep. Yep. Keep going. Keep coming up if you can. Try going into a tiny bit, yeah. Yeah, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Hey, stop there. Stop there. Keep trying to come and turn in. Turn in, keep coming forwards. Keep going. Hey, go back a tiny bit.
That, let's pack the brakes.
go back a bit. Stop there. Turn to me a bit more. Yeah, try that instead. Same thing again. Turning into it. Keep turning into it. Okay, so stop there, so go back now. Try and keep your steering wheel facing that way. Yep, so go back. Yeah, keep going back. Keep going back. Yep. Alright, turn a bit more into it. Yep, and then you just gotta bump your through the holes. He's got to bump through the holes. Keep your wheels facing that way. Yep. Hey, now go. Nah, faster, sooner. Yeah, as you come forwards, keep turning in. Try that. Keep turning in. And you keep going into the wall.
Yeah.
Hold that, don't turn at all until we say. Yeah. Now straight, come, start turning this way.
Yeah, you want that,
so yeah, turn up.
Like that, but don't back off.
You probably went to limp mode.
You done the clutch?
They're good at that.
Well, you're smoking out the front as well a little bit.
I reckon you've just burnt your clutch out, eh?
Don't say that. If you say it,
it's still stuck.
Yeah, it's still stuck. The omens are in the air.
Literally.
Oh, you don't have guard in the team, do you?
Electric mirrors, electric
steer. Oh, made muds in something.
More land, more right.
Yeah.
More right.
I wouldn't think so.
Oh, it was running fine just before.
Yeah, exactly.
And it started down there, obviously.
It's just loose, man. Literally,
it's the shittest feeling, eh?
Just missed this bank here.
Oi, bro. Screw your jets, man. We'll find it. It'll be something simple.
Where did you try roll start?
Don't worry about it.
We can edit the winch out, just say it's electric. Me.
Yeah, more right. Of course I will, cunt. I'm not a dog.
More right.
I'll lick your sack.
That's it. Don't worry, that inch. You don't have to worry about that inch. That car's fine.
See the beast, that car's like.
Wow, watch his.
Yeah, more right. Yeah, no, I'm pulling him off this side. I'm actually literally pulling him off the bank.
Yeah,
but I'm pulling him off the bank, am I?
Yeah, it's clear now.
More right. Yeah.
I think a tray is
more right.
On the
cart.
Like
can't. That's it.
The range of it at the top of the tower is done at the bottom.
Yeah, man. I just think, like, for this sort of shit, man,
yeah, that bank.
Trays are just so much safer, right?
Yeah.
Like, these look good.
Oh yeah,
until you put them on a track and then
to anywhere,
literally.
That's four tail lights now, isn't it?
Literally, bro. Like, all you need to do is look at a bank and the gone tail light. Fuck.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nearly every tub today's done a tail light.
Yeah, man. Literally. As soon as we're walking up here, I looked at him and I said, $20, he'll bang a tail light. Sure.
Did he get $20?
Yeah.
No.
He didn't admit to it, so I can't really blame him. I was like, $20, it does a tail light, and he just sort of looked at me. He's like, not taking that, man, it's too short, it's a short thing.
Slow, yep. Slow. Just go a bit of passenger. Yep, there it is.
Okay, drive, drive, drive. Nah, up. Nah. Oh! Slow down. Stop! Whoa!
It's just too wide.
And everyone's like, oh, CV, CV. And I was like, oh, it's just a fucking leaf spring.
I'm surprised. I'm surprised. The only CV I blew was because I done the move.
Oh, oh, get it, get it. Yes! Yeah, turn into the wall now and come forwards. Turn in and come forwards. In. Yeah. Turn passenger a tiny bit. Passenger a bit. Yeah, hold that. Kick. Whoa. Keep going forwards if you can, you might get it. Yep, keep turning into it. Keep turning into it. Keep going. Yep. Okay, stop there. Stop there. Turn into it. Try that and just drive it again. It bonds it. It's trying.
Yeah. Now turn into me and chip away at the bank and try and fall off it.
Drive forwards a bit, come to me a bit.
Yeah, I want to try and drive it.
Yeah, just make sure it will drive first, come to me. Yeah, come up. Disconnect in a second. Okay, stop there. Alright, just disconnect it. Yeah.
Go back more. As you go forward, go that way. Go back now. You've got to bump the back up. I can do it for your oil burns. Do it for your oil burn. Just stop there. Stop there. Just a little bit of pace. All of it. That works too. Turn in. Not too many. Yeah. 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 Keep going. See if it'll bite. Keep turning into it. It'll push you away. That's gonna do the same thing again. The top, like that much of the rear diff. Just the plate, literally the plate. Yeah, try and spin your plate and stuff. You need bigger tires.